here, you have this long island here, right? But if you look towards the left-hand side of the island, you see something shining right there?
I do.
That's the airport runway.
Oh.
That's where you landed.
Okay.
Right?
Way over there.
And then you have, this one you have downtown. Mm-hmm. If you look right here, there's a building stuck up here. Right here. Stuck up here, there's a building. But there's a castle-like construction.
Yes.
To the right of it, there's a building.
Yes.
And then there's a hill here. A hill behind.
Yes.
And behind the other hill, there's a big arch. Like that.
That's
a samba drum. That's
yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Oh. The twin buildings are right there.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
Is that the dome building thing?
Yep.
Jungle building?
That's where we were last night.
Okay.
Right. So, your bed and breakfast. Can you see that?
You know what looks really weird?
Look. Right there? Yeah.
Over there, there's all those small, tiny buildings.
That's
And then they're all like brown and like out tannish. And then right there is this red and black.
Oh,
this tall red and black building. It looks kind of weird.
Over there, you have the domestic airport, and next to it, the marina.
Yes.
São Paulo, you have a lot of that and etc. But it's like poverty belt surrounding the city and then the wealthier part of the city in the middle, generally. In Rio, it's kind of mixed all together.
It's amazing how all these hills formed over the centuries. I mean, it's like
they
just popped up. So what is right over there?
Cemetery.
That is a huge. That's an enormous cemetery.
Yeah.
It's huge.
That's what I said. It's that center of the city.
Oh my gosh.
And, it takes premium real estate. Right?
Yeah.
That's premium real estate right there.
Right there.
It's one traction cable for both cable cars, and they move up and down simultaneously and they counterbalance each other.
Yes, yes.
So one traction cable moving both cable cars up and down.
That looks pretty scary. Trying to get our. Where's
he's my curtain? He has them.
Ready? Brian?
Here it comes.
Oh, yeah.
Here it comes. Yeah.
Look at the line there.
Yes. It's nice having a guide.
Because tour guides, they have
priority.
They have priority for purchasing. If there's a line to get into it, then we don't have any priority.
Okay.
But for purchasing the tickets, we have a special ticket booth just for us.
Okay, get in the car,
everybody. Here we go.
And here we're going to see the pad that we were at.
Yeah.
The rocks that we could see.
Yes.
The fisherman on top of the rock.
There's reinforcements holding the rock.
Reinforcements. they built something right underneath. They don't want the rock to fall.
It looks like it would.
Those things there, they became very popular lately. The Hawaiian canoes with the outrigger on the side.
Yeah.
They became very popular here lately. And you can see the sand is kind of reddish.
It is a little, yeah.
And then what beach? What beach is that one there?
Flamenco.
That's Flamenco.
That area there has been
claimed there.
Okay.
That's down.
Yes.
The cathedral right there.
Yes.
Domestic airport. Yeah, bed and breakfast. You see that?
Yes.
That's your bed and breakfast.
Yeah.
Right there in that hill.
Yeah.
And then I have downtown, that reclaimed area here of Flamengo. And that's Botafogo Beach right here. And there you have Santa Marta Favela. And you can see it merging with the middle and upper class buildings. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Right,
it's a great place to live.
Well, where?
The favela?
Like you said, they've got a million-dollar view.
They do.
All right, we are gonna get on the next cable car that takes us to the top of Sugarloaf. This is just a midway station. Just a midway. Hurry up. Hurry up. There's one coming. Say goodbye. That's a long way down, Corey. But there's a trail that we were on. See it down there? There's a man walking on it.
Oh, yeah.
That's where we were. Yeah, we were way down there. Hi. So how's your day been so far?
Good, but I want ice cream.
Later, after.
Fanta.
After dinner.
We're not coming up here.
No, we're not coming up here after dinner, but...
We went there, and now we're here, and we're going to go back there.
Yeah, the view
a
from
lot up, in one day.
I'll say the view from up here is spectacular.
I think I like the other side even better.
You know, huh? There's a suit where you can fly, and if you jumped off of here, you could fly like all the way over there.
Wouldn't that be cool? You'd have to be careful where you landed. I think I like the view on the other side.
Okay, now we're...
Look at the mail.
Oh, that's the way down. You go in there to get the train or the tram to go down. This view is spectacular, isn't it, Corey? You know what's really cool? Many years ago, they filmed a movie here.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Up here.
About what?
It was a James Bond movie. Wow, look at the view from here. Unbelievable. Look at all the people that are coming up here. Here comes the other one.
Back up. But
there's
got little tables and stuff over here.
Oh wow,
they've been running up and down this.
Like, oh, okay. Hello. What's down here?
Pads.
All right, let's go check out a little. Let's go check them out just for 5 minutes.
Yeah, then we gotta get.
Okay.
Because we.
What time is it?
5:25.
It's really windy up here. Yeah, look at all the neat little cubby holes they have down here. Little tables for picnics. All right, let's go down here, but then we got to come back up.
Oh, come on.
All right. Hey, Dustin, come on. We got to get back up. Come on.
Right in the cable
That's it.